What's going on, guys? My name is NoGame. Welcome back to a new episode of Modern Warfare Hide and Seek. Today, we're going to be taking this very first game over to Hovik Sawmill, a map we were on not too long ago before, but this map, I feel like, wasn't good enough because we didn't have everybody doing glitches. So today, I know for a fact, right now, a lot of these players have some sneaky glitch spots that they're all going to be trying, and it's going to make it practically impossible for me to get any of them, but I am going to be firing my weapon off the start just to let them know that I'm coming after them. For the people that do enjoy playing along at home, you guys can see the board on the left-hand side. This is all 19 of them in the game right now. So if you guys want to vote for somebody, whoever you guys want to see winning all this today, make sure their name is down in the comment section down below. But I'm going to be taking out a lot of these players today, hopefully. Okay, I'm a little nervous because a lot of them were giggling and laughing off the start. And also that shield turret glitch is being done today because it keeps popping up on my screen saying shield, like enemy shield turret deployed. So I know for a fact that they're doing it out here today. My vote though, who I want to see winning all of this, is going to be Grumpy. Grumpy's an interesting player, okay? He's been in multiple lobbies before. He's actually a really decent player when it comes to hiding. So I'm going to vote for him today, expecting him to get this win and or the curse. If we can find somebody off the start, this is, I'm nervous, okay? I don't want to know what they're doing, and they're probably all doing something together. That's going to make it impossible for me to find them. But if you guys do hit that like button right now, it is going to help me find this very first player off the start. I'm telling you, just hit the like button now, okay? You're going to be helping me out today. You're going to be doing me a favor just by hitting the like button. I didn't mean to hit it that many times. I don't know. I didn't want to find seven players all right here together. Okay, look, this isn't going to work, okay? It's all over YouTube. I have seen it before. You just get up right here, and then this guy's out of here. Poppy, you're going to be next. 90 is our first player that is out of here. Poppy, no, I bounced. What? I bounced off the tree. Can't forget, though, we have tons of players up on the tree, okay? We can't forget about that. But Poppy is now out of here. Oh! Poppy, you did a face plant and a half right there. Poppy, you're a champ. But these guys, Jimmy and Heartbreaker up in the tree, you guys should know too that this isn't going to work. Look at this. Jimmy. Jimmy's out of here. Heartbreaker, they're not even budging at this point, okay? They don't even want to run. They're like, dude, this spot is safe. But, ooh, hold on. Heartbreaker might be good. Just act like I'm jumping over there. Just jump up. No, I was trying to fake him out right there. But I got him this time. He didn't even see it coming. Heartbreaker didn't even see it coming. But now, we need to search for the rest of these players that are... I thought that was a guy right there. It's definitely not. We got to search for the rest of these players that probably have better glitch spots. You're not sneaky. I can see you creeping away from me. Better hiding spots than... Or glitch spots than a tree. Oh, Kazzer. Poor Kazzer. Would you like to meet Simba? Get out of here. Okay, no. What are you?
I look dead in your
eyes. You look dead in my eyes with the Ooga Booga face, but like, Kazzer's gone. Okay. See, you helped Kazzer out today. I don't like that. Murder that booty. What were you even doing? I think he was like completely lost on that back of the net. You're creepy, okay? You're 110% creepy. Back of the net gets special treatment. You guys have seen and know before. He gets his one chance to run and leave and get out of here. So hopefully he's going to do exactly that. Kazzer, don't come back to the same spot. What are these players doing today? No, don't come back to the same spot that you just hit in. It's going to be a very, oh, Grumpy.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Grumpy, you did good, okay? But behind the door, you could have done a little bit better than that. We're still continuing the search right now. Back of the net has gotten his freebie. Hopefully he's definitely gone now, not just still hanging around here. Oh, man, Cutie, it's a good spot. It's a good spot you got there. Check this out, though. Check this out. Look, I'm going to jump right here, and I'm going to jump right over here. Oh, no, Cutie's good. Okay, Cutie, that was slick. But look, I got this right here. This right here is going to, one, help. No, it's going to slow me down a lot. Nope. That's exactly what I was looking for, but I didn't think he was going to rotate that fast on me right there. Cutie, you're in trouble. You're definitely in trouble. Just take the beating. Take the beating that you deserve. Cutie is now out of here. I need to start catching up on my challenges. I keep lacking on them a whole lot just because the challenges are so hard that you guys give me. I could do this challenge today, but I just feel like beating them is not going to be the best thing to do because it is complicated. It is very, very, very hard to do. You're going to get away. Congratulations. What is his name? Vladdy the Daddy? Vladdy the Daddy is now going to be getting away from me. Oh, he was getting away from me. The cutoff is so beautiful, okay? A lot of these new players in here don't understand the cutoffs. They don't understand how they work, and they don't understand what they're going to be doing. Wait, Vector! Oh, God, okay. Vector pretty much just killed himself because he didn't Vector killed himself right there. He didn't want any part in getting taken out of here, so he just went directly into spectator mode, or I guess he probably died of hyperthermia because the water must be pretty cold. Vector, I hate you so much for that. I could have taken out Vector today, but still, Vector is now untaken out because he took himself out of here. You don't stand up. Why don't... Okay, you want the crouch? You want this? This is what you want? Corpse Fresh, you want this? Here. Take... I just saw somebody in the corner of my eye. I'm gonna act like the... Did he just put a shield down? Wait, why'd you put it... Nobody is chasing you! Why... Okay, you better be taking this care package. Corpse Fresh, you know better than to run away from my care packages. I'm gonna back up just a little bit. Yeah, that's a GG. Corpse Fresh, congratulations on taking the care package. I saw somebody that was hiding over here, though, in the corner of my eye. We got to keep the eyes peeled, though, just in case we have any sneaky players that are still hiding back here. Because it's a little weird how Corpse Fresh just immediately wanted the care package. Like, there is someone over here. Let me make sure. I'm going to check old hiding spots that were used once before to make sure we don't have anybody left over here. But it seems good. It seems good as of right now. Oh, net. Back in that. Please don't. No. Come. I'm just going to do this. Okay. Back in the net somehow made it all the way. Back of the net. It's messed up of you to even try to do. I'm getting away from him. I'm getting far, far away from back of the net, okay? He's going to be trying to kill me with a shield turret. He's looking left and right now. I can see him on the mini map. Back of the net. Come on. All the freebies that I've given you. Don't, Kazzer. Don't try to draw me. Oh, man. They're doing it. They're definitely doing it right now. I don't know what to do. I'm trying to be sneaky with it, but then again, I'm going to have to go inside and hide because back in the net now has a shield turret and trying to take me out with it. You got to stop with that, dude. That's messed up. Oh, I just heard it. I just heard it break. I just heard it break. Back in the net. You might want to get on the run, dude. You definitely might want to run for me because now... No, back in the net. No. Back in the net. You want to try to kill me? Not going to be happening. I was listening out. I was kind of right around the corner waiting for it to break. It broke just in time. Back in the net is now out of here. You gotta stop with that, okay? This lobby is something else right now. These players are trying to kill me. That's why we don't throw the care package out, okay? That is a perfect reason why. The care package never gets thrown out. Oh, Kazzer, you know what? No, you tried to bait me. You definitely tried. I try to humiliate Kazzer. Kazzer was the one trying to bait me out and trying to get me walking and trying to get me to walk in front of back of the net so he could take me out of here. Kazzer, no, I'm not falling to your sweet plans, okay? So this must be the back alley right here in this spot. This isn't gonna work, man. It's like, I mean, it might. Oh, no, it's definitely not gonna work. Definitely not gonna be working. Chats. No, Jetson, grab my. I don't know what he's going. DNA, do you want to run too or are you here? Let me just no. It's okay. Just shh, it's okay. Okay, that's all it was. Just no. DNA, look, we cannot be friendly if you're gonna be treating me this way, okay? I was trying to just give you a punch. That was it. A free run, a free ride, but you took it in a totally different direction. That's okay though. Here. Before you go through the door, Simba must go first, okay? Simba goes before
you do. Who's a good boy?
I hate you guys so much, okay? Don't try to meme Simba. Oh, no, be friendly, please. Be friendly. Oh, you're baiting somebody out. Oh, he's giving me the extra crouch. You're telling me there's players in there. You're lying to me, okay? Unless that's something right there. Back up. I don't want you to knife me, okay? There is something. Don't, and then you run. You want to bait out players and then you want to run? Oh.
But why was me?
Yeah, it's always Shadow Flame. Every time Shadow Flame is in a glitch, he always loses it. Okay, so Shadow Flame is in there. Is there more, though? Was he really just baiting out one guy, or... I don't know. You're going to have to get some lucky melees for this to actually work, but we might have another player that's in there right now. Who do we have left remaining? We still have a lot of players left remaining. What am I on right now? This isn't right. We might actually have another one in there. We're going to have to find out. We're going to have to take out a few of these players just to get the numbers down a little bit lower to find out if he was being for real, if there's more, or if that was it right there. Oh my gosh, what are you? Arctic Breeze. Arctic. Look, no, don't. Yep. And then you're right over my head. No, Arctic. Arctic, you're a quick one, but check this out. You don't know much about the slide knife. The slide knife is insane, and you're baiting out another player. Arctic, you know better than that, dude. I know you know better than that to bait out other players. You took me right over to another one, but here, enjoy the slide knife. No reaction from Arctic Breeze. Nothing at all. But now, since he did bait out another player that's right over here, that's going to be helping me out tremendously.
tremendously a lot. And that was exactly what I was looking for. Vladdy the Daddy, you're the other player that keeps getting away from me over and over again. Go left, go left. He went right. This isn't good. It's not working with me right now, okay? He's definitely out here finessing me right now. He knows the plans, he knows the routes, he knows the cutoffs. But I know him also, and I lost him. Ooh, I spotted him, but he's so quick, he's so good. Okay, look, this is fine though, okay? This is fine, there's only one route he can run, and that's right back towards me. There's a player right here, okay. That's not what I was looking for. That's definitely not what I was looking for. This guy's gonna end up winning. Oh, no, he's not. Okay, never mind. You thought you got away. Look, now you're stuck. Now you're definitely stuck. Oh, the knife. Yeah, that's what I was looking for right there. Vladdy the Daddy, enjoy this. Enjoy. That's what I was hoping you would actually take right there. So we have two players left remaining, and one of them was baiting out a player. Samuel's still left remaining, and Samuel does do a fair amount of glitches, so I'm thinking that we do have one other player left out over there in the graveyard over there, whatever you want to call that. I don't know what you want to call it. The building in the graveyard. Let's just call it that for right now. I seriously think Samuel's going to be our last guy right there, and then that leaves the other guy that's running around. Hopefully, he has a pretty good hiding spot right now. That scared me. I'm not gonna lie. I just came back over here and just started meleeing at everything. Samuel is now leaving here. There's only one player left remaining now. I'm gonna ring the bell for him, so he knows that I'm over here. Congratulations, wherever you're at. Hopefully you're coming back over here. We can meet up because you're advancing to the final round. I'm right here. I'm right here behind you. Congratulations. I don't know where you were hiding, but you baited out the players that were going to be winning in this today. I don't like, what are you doing? You're freaking me out a little bit, okay? You just want this win. You just want the win. He tried jumping up into me. That did not work out for him at all right there. Let's get over to our next map as he was advancing to the final round with this guy. Now here we are, guys, on our very next map, which is going to be on Pine, and we fire my weapon to let them know that I am coming after them. Of course, though, we do have Dents advancing to the final round. He was baiting out the God Mode players, which led to the death of Samuel and also Shadowflame. Not too happy. They are not happy at all with that outcome because they thought they were going to be advancing to this final round with some kind of God Mode glitch. Samuel's now out here. Yeah, Sam, what are you doing? Dents, what are you? You're my guy that's supposed to be advancing to the final round, and you're backpedaling into a bush. Like, you could do a little bit better than that. Oh, here we go. There's the revives. That's going to be happening a lot today, I can already tell, which we got to get these clean cutoffs on these players so they can't get anywhere far. But Heartbreaker already on the run, which I can get him with a good slide knife if I can't scare the rest of them. Back on the Arctic Breeze now. Like, this, it's a game changer and a half right now. As we're just going along, we're going to be taking out so many players. Chats is now out of here. Got to keep these players off the res, though, because I don't want to have a super big melee battle like I know a lot of you guys want to have. I don't want a big melee battle. Yeah, they're baiting the guy out. Poor guy. They're definitely baiting him out, and that's how it's going down. Now they're going on the res. That's why there's tons of smoke. And no, that's not going to be working, okay? And they're picking up people. Stop it. Everybody, chill out. Everybody just relax, okay? I got people running right by me, back in the net, just swooping on by. Like it's like no business. It's never going to stop. Everybody, just chill out, please. Chill out. Stop reviving everybody. Oh, hey, no, you're not running. No, you don't come back. Come back, murder that booty. You gotta come back over here, okay? Because look, now they're gonna be wrapping around for the res. I can just jump right up here, okay? Casser, you're now out of here. I gotta get them on the merry-go-round experience, okay? Where they start running around in circles. That's what I need to do to them. Because if not, if we keep like jumping back and forth everywhere, it's gonna mess me up a whole lot. It's definitely gonna mess me up, and they're gonna be able to get on these reses, which I gotta keep them off of it. Right?
Oh my god!
Yeah, right. You're a little lost. Okay, I don't know if you knew where I was or what was going on right there, but yeah, I was directly next to you. Stop, Vladdy, just chill out. Okay.
No!
Everything's gonna be okay, and now I gotta go back to mid map to get Riot because there's smoke everywhere, and Riot's on the res. Riot's back out of here.
No! Yeah,
come here. Because you want to res people, I'm going to show you what happens to people that want to res people. The knife is amazing, okay? Stop. Just everybody, chill out with the resing, okay? I'm trying to get this win out here today without having all of you guys advance to this final round. Just stop. and get off the res, please. We're 15 kills into this, and you guys might want to,
what?
Yeah, Shadow Flame, I don't understand that either, okay? I really didn't understand how that even happened. Grumpy, my vote is now out of here. This guy, Ned, don't even try picking anybody. And somebody just got picked up. Somebody, I think, what? Why did it just go to six like that? Get murder.
Are you dead serious?
Yes, I'm dead serious, murder. No idea how I even seen you right there, but you're definitely out of here now. 90, yeah, you might want to get on the run. Before the rest of these players start rezzing tons of players, everybody just needs to chill on the res. They're getting really good with reviving their own teammates at this point. Oh, hey, no, Sammy.
Oh, it's got cut off, wait, what?
Yeah, Sammy, you might... mildly got cut off right there. Corpse Fresh is also now out of here. And now we have to make sure Samuel's not getting rezzed. Oh, we're good on that. With only four players, I believe, left remaining in this, we have Vector, Jimmy, 90, and... Is that it? What? We have four... No, we have three players. Somebody left! Who left? Somebody definitely left on me right here, because with having three players left remaining, we had six... I don't know. I think my math is just way off right now. What are you guys actually doing? What are you doing, Vector? Vector got cut off. Hold on. I can see your face over here. And he's going to get on the run. That's pretty good. That was actually clean. It would be smart for somebody to res Vector, but no, it's not going to happen because our last player left remaining is Jimmy. And Jimmy, I know for a fact, wants this win, so he's not going to res anybody. That is scummy. Jimmy, my dude, you're standing right next to Vector. You can't even pick the guy up. That's beyond scummy at this point, Jimmy. You know what, Jimmy? I hope you lose this melee battle today. My boy Vector, you just left him to die like that? Come on, Jimmy. Just jump on down from the top ropes. Come on. Do it. I dare you. Just that. Okay. And he actually got me with that. That was actually pretty clean. Let's get over to the melee battle with Jimmy and also Dents. And let's gonna see who's going to win this all today. Now here we are, guys, in the melee battle. I do have Dents and also Jimmy in here. They're going to be lining up somewhere in the middle. When I fire my weapon, you guys will be going at it. Jimmy, I hope you lose today. You didn't res Vector. I'm sad about that. Just so you know. Dents, you got this win today. Guys, when I fire my weapon, you will be going at it. Last man standing wins. Ready, set, go! Wait, I totally forgot. Dents, you also baited out people, so I hope you lose too. Both of you guys are scummy. You guys were just fighting for the win today. Watch Jimmy. He's sneaky. He's sneaky with it, and Jimmy took him out.
Yes, let's go. Good luck.
Dents, it looked like you had the win today. It seriously did. I don't know what happened right there at the end. Jimmy, you got trick shots, huh? You want to trick shot me like you did in the last round?
Do it again. I got trick shots.
Come on. Bring it on.
I cannot hear me.
Yeah. What's that behind you, though? Hold on. Oh, there's somebody behind you. That's just... Okay, that's broken. That is broken. I should have had him on the second night, but Jimmy, you're an absolute god. Great job on getting that win today, dude. Great job. So sadly, guys, that is going to be in today's video. I really do hope you guys enjoy this episode of Modern Warfare Hide and Seek. The very first round over there on Hovik's Sawmill was absolutely insane, with him hiding inside of that building and then having Dents just bait out those players made it 10 times better. The fact that he baited out Shadow Flame and also Samuel, it just made it amazing. Then in the second round, with Jimmy just not even rezzing anybody, going for the win, we had two of the scummiest players out here today going just for that win. It worked for him, but it's not going to look good when they go into other episodes. Players aren't going to be reviving these guys just for the pure fact that they weren't even helping out. But like I said, if you guys did enjoy today's video and also voted for Jimmy to win in this all today, guys, go ahead and smash that like button. I'll see you in the very next episode of Modern Warfare Hide and Seek. My name is No Game. Later.
Yeah.